Good morning, everyone. I'm in jump rope. First cast, pilchard. Yeah, give it a time. 7:30, I got here about 7. 6 past 7, actually. Yeah, my usual rock is occupied with other fishermen. So, I'll be here another 2 hours. We'll see how we go. If I don't get by in 2 hours, I'll be packing up and going to pier. Yeah, we have a nice clean rainbow. Guys, sorry about that. Got one salmon. A bite on pilchard. Ten fura, pilchard, full pilchard. We couldn't take it, and then I let it go. If it's a big fish, it will take whole bait. If it's a salmon, big salmon, it will take it. If it's a snapper, also will take it. Small tap taps, I'm not interested. Small tap tap, just take my time. Thank you. Yes, YouTube. For the video. Whoever hasn't watched that I fished in Lorne with my life jacket. I've been saying that each time that I come here. People, whoever fishing on offshore rocks in Victoria. I haven't fished other side of the Australia. I fished in Victoria and I know the water. Whoever fishes offshore on the rock, please aware of the water doesn't behave other side of the world, like other side of the world. It looks calm, but out of nowhere, you might get a freak wave. It will wash the rocks. It's very powerful wave. It comes once or twice, and you might think it won't come because it's too calm. Wrong. Yeah, you're wrong. It might come anytime. That's why they call it a freak wave. You come out of nowhere. Yeah, please wear a life jacket. I know some of you might think it's like a swimming pool. Looks stupid when I wear this life jacket. Well, please don't think that way. You might experience while you're not wearing this or you're not ready for it. So this water is different. All right, I was at the jump rock. Two reasons, not any bite. Second reason, water come up really high. The rock I was standing, no way I could get, I could stay dry. I would have get wet. Yeah, I didn't want to say, no bite, get wet. Nah. I come to pier, I'm at the Lorne Pier. I'm gonna try some bait and a lure. I put this blue bait on just to try it out. We'll see how I go. On my right, pilchard fire, and on my left, close right under the pier. Same pilchard again.
G'day.
Hi.
What's in
this? I just come. Just now.
Fine. Oh, you just got here?
I did catch salmon over there.
Oh, cool.
You wanna see it?
Oh, wow. Whoa, sweet. What kind of fish is that?
This is salmon, Australian salmon.
Australian salmon? It's your favorite.
I love salmon.
Do you want to bite off the man, Jim's? We'll we'll save us, make some sushi. Yum. Okay. Cool. So you caught that off the rocks?
Yeah, right there.
When are you gonna
water
get
went
some,
too high.
Yeah.
When are you gonna get some
water get wet.
When are you gonna get some
tuna? So tuna, you gotta catch off a boat, Raph. You gotta get out in the seas to catch tuna.
How cool is that? Can we touch it?
Touch it,
you'll
be right.
It's slimy.
Cool, huh? Do you eat salmon?
Yeah.
I love it.
You love it?
I know it's my favourite meat.
Oh, no, we don't want any salmon. No, we're okay, thank you.
Sure?
Yeah, all good, thanks.
I have a bag.
We're okay.
Sure?
Yeah,
thank you very
fine,
much.
No,
we, we love salmon, but yeah, appreciate you being so generous. We're all
look, this is your fish. If you want it, that's a bag there.
Oh,
if you
want
to take it.
No, no problem. Thanks very much, Wolf.
No,
that's really nice. That's very nice, isn't it, Ralph? Thank you and good luck. Hope you have a good
day.
Thank
you.
Good thing.
Bye.
Pain in the butt.
You're right. I control it.
Hey.
That means no fish.